Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the convert command. It allows you to manipulate image files on the command line and has a lot of very useful options. We'll just look at a few. I should mention that the convert command is part of the ImageMagick application that you'll likely have to install before you start. Anyway, here are some of the interesting things that you can do. First, you can convert images from one format to another. So I'm going to take a JPEG file and create a PNG file, just like that, and show you I now have two image files, one of each type. Next, I'm going to resize an image. So I'm going to take the arrow.jpg file, and I'm going to resize it down to 50% of its original size, and call the new file arrow small, like that. And list the files again, and you'll see we now have a smaller file, and you can see it's considerably smaller. The next thing I'll do is I will add a border to one of my files. So I'll take the arrow.png file, say I want a border that'll be 10% horizontally and vertically, and then I'm going to call the new file arrow border.png. And again, you can see we have a file now with a border. The last thing I'll do is I will add a caption to one of the files. So I'll do arrow.png and say that I want to annotate it. And I have to say where the annotation goes. So this is going to be 420 pixels to the right and 350 pixels down. Then I need to put some kind of annotation. So I'm just going to say my name, and then I'm going to call the resulting file arrow2.png. And now I can look at my files again, and you can see I have that as well. Well, that's your Linux tip for the convert command. Remember, there are a lot of other options you can choose from as well. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.